Rankin lands, collects himself, and takes a look at his watch. He's stunned.
It was 6:40, which meant that he had been falling through the storm for about 40 minutes. That fall should have taken 10 minutes.
Rankin finds the nearest roadway and flags down a passing motorist who takes him to the hospital. There, he learns that his plane crashed over 14 miles away. Fortunately, no one was hurt.